Between eternity and time, the consciousness in me.